I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. Baseball has long been considered a national pastime, but it wasn't always a sport that welcomed all Americans equally. On October 30th, 1945, the Brooklyn Dodgers signed Jackie Robinson, the first ever black player to join the major leagues in modern history. Robinson was an Army veteran and an athletic tour de force. His baseball career began with the Negro League, playing for the Kansas City Monarchs. But it didn't take long for his talent to attract the attention of major league teams. In 1945, Brooklyn Dodgers manager Branch Rickey approached Robinson with an offer to join their club. Over the next 2 years, Jackie would work his way through the minor leagues to join the Dodgers for the 1947 season, overcoming segregation and intimidation and racial slurs from fans, opposing teams, and even his own teammates. Through it all, he held his head up and won the support of numerous white players. His team came to unite behind him after witnessing racist taunts from Phillies manager Ben Chapman. And that year, Robinson became the MLB's first ever Rookie of the Year. He was later named MVP, took the Dodgers to the 1949 World Series, and paved the way for other African Americans to join the major leagues. Jackie Robinson passed away in 1972 of a heart attack at the age of 53. But he left behind a legacy that changed not only baseball, but the entire country.